You don't need to worry. We're the best outfit in the whole Brotherhood of Steel. Just watch what we do to these uglies. You don't need to worry.
That's a negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. Watch yourself. What's the situation?
All clear, Sentinel. Five mutants released from their torment.
No
the
offense,
rest are keeping their heads
but
down.
I'm a little busy saving your ass right
Jennings?
Now. Negative.
A new recruit?
Just a stray we picked up. The one that blundered into the uglies over on 42nd.
Welcome!
All right, it's the usual drill. Redden, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says. Keep your mouth shut.
Yes, ma'am.
These power-armored Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals with access to some antiquated technology. Criminals!
I want those targets down now!
Try and hide!
Colvin, you're the eyes. Vargas, Redden, secure this building.
Come with me if you like.
Stays closed until we finish securing the perimeter.
Thank you.
Look, I don't know who... You've been living... Follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you...
Lawlessness, terror, murder.
That's a... We've got... Our very... Watch...
Vargas, Red... Secure this building.
Come with me if you like. We will restore peace, order, and prosperity to this great nation. And those who oppose...
You don't need to worry. We're the best outfit in the whole Brotherhood of Steel.
You take the east side, I'll go west.
Hey. Now you're talking.
Sweep the area. You think those were all the uglies in D.C.? You take the east side, I'll go west.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's anything you need here, I'll try and help. You got a Pip-Boy. Tune into Galaxy News Radio and listen. It's the only radio station in the Capital Wasteland that really tells it like it is. You can head right on up. He's waiting for you. Just stay out of our way and everything will be fine.
Knight Finley at your service. What can I do for you? Okay, just make...
Welcome to the Galaxy News Radio Outpost. I'm Sergeant Wilkes, and I'm in charge here. What brings you into the DC area? Suit yourself.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already. Yep, guilty as charged. I don't usually have exposure to the public like this. Makes carrying on the good fight. Hey, not everyone's cut out for bigger and better things. Sometimes the smallest roles in the good fight are the most important. But enough of that. If it's your dad you seek, then I will abide. The fact that the Brotherhood let you get up here tells me you're all right with them. That, and your dad seemed a decent enough guy. Besides, you're giving off a pretty sweet vibe right now. Maybe we can help each other out. But enough yakking. Tell me why we're talking.
And baseball will live again.
Hey, I understand this isn't easy. I mean, but there's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one. Your dad had that same look in his eyes, too. That's why. One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through here mentioned seeing a dish in one of DC's old museums. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology. I want you to get it and bring it to the Washington Monument to replace the bad one. That's it. You're gonna be the... If you need any more info...
Hello again, America. This is John Henry.
Oh!